How to build a well house yard decoration. If your well pipe is visible in your yard, it can be a nice or even the traditional well house that protects your well pipe from the elements can look like an ugly box sticking up in your yard. But with a little ingenuity you can hide your well pipe in a well house that blends with your yard or garden. Things you will need: 1 pallet bricks, 1 bag cement, trowel, 2 4x4 inch timbers, 1 bundle shingles, saw, 1 sheet plywood, post hole digger, shovel, drill, 1 inch dowel rod, wooden crank handle, hammer, carpenter's nails, roofing tacks. Mix 1 part cement and 2 parts water until the mix is the consistency of toothpaste. Dig a hole 4 inches deep on each side of the well pipe. Sink 2 4x4 inch timbers into holes and fill with cement. Dig a trench around the well pipe and timbers. Fill the trench with cement to make a footing for your well house. Mix another batch of cement for the mortar. When the cement has dried, lay a row of bricks in a circle on top of the footing. Trowel on a layer of cement mortar and lay a second row of bricks. Continue laying bricks until the sides of your well are higher than your well pipe. Drill a hole in the 2 timbers. Insert a dowel rod through the 2 holes. Attach the wooden crank to one end of the dowel rod. Saw the plywood sheet into 2 rectangular pieces. Hammer each piece onto the top of the timbers to make a roof. Cover the roof with shingles by hammering them onto the plywood with the roofing tacks.